Tom and I, and Robin, an artist in his own right, we all believe in what we do. We really do believe that you can change hearts with music faster than you can change them with pretty much anything. And we love that what we do is invisible, that it's here and then it's gone. And we dream, all of us, of creating one thing so beautiful and so true that every time we sing it, we'll rejoice that we get to be a part of it. So when reporters ask us, "Aren't you sick of singing that song?" we can say quite truthfully, "Not on your life." I learned the truth that said that love was ugly girls like me at 17.